Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-la-la. Ah! So great to... Oh. Ah! Ah! What is all this? Halloween decoration? Without me? Why?
Come join us on fun.myinterior.com, where you actually get to check out our pizzeria and also play a lot of fun games. So join the fun today at fun.myinterior.com. Love it, move over. Come on, let me sit down with you. Ow, what was that for? Ow, don't hit me, talk. What's wrong? Stop. Stop. What? Why keep hitting me? Just tell me, what is it? Let me sit down. I'm gonna sit down next to you. Eh. Thank you. That was mean. Why aren't you talking? Hello? What was that for? Really? Really? Oh, now you're farting. You gonna turn the TV on? Where are you going?
Foxy!
Move it!
Foxy!
She's just floating there. What the?
Is Lil' Bit okay?
I don't know. She's just floating there.
Is she being abducted by aliens? No, come down! Come
Lil'
down,
Bit, no! Lil' no!
Don't leave!
Lil' Bit, don't go! Come on, come down!
Lil' Bit, what are you doing?
Why? No, she's literally... Why is she floating there? Is she floating
she's
there?
She's suspended in the
What are you
air?
Talking about?
You're just... You're Oh!
They took her!
Oh, no! Where'd she go? She's gone! No! No, wait. I think she used her magic and she teleported away.
Well, there's more important problems right now. Like the reason that there's Halloween and not me?
Wait, what?
I involved in all this? Huh?
Wait, why
the
would
decoration?
Why would I involve you in this? I thought you didn't like Halloween.
I love Halloween. I just love to... Just get all into the pumpkins, man.
I thought you liked Christmas. Yeah, I remember saying Halloween's not my favorite holiday, so we thought you wouldn't matter. You don't care.
Christmas. Prishmas. It's Halloween. That's what it's all about. And I'm angry. Furious with you right now, Foxy. You did not invite me to decorate.
What are you going to do? You going to take down all the decorations now because we did that? Wait, you wouldn't do that, would you? Ballora? Where are you going? Ballora? No! I actually can't get out! I'm stuck! Ballora! Oh, great, let's go around now! Ah! I have to go around, actually. Do I have anything here I can break this down with? Hey, Loba, your back is still floating? How are you feeling? Hello? Hi.
What are you talking about?
You teleported away and came back! By the way, Ballora's destroying all the decorations out there right now.
What? Go stop her!
I can't! She kind of blocked off the door! Can you break that? Thank you! I'll go try to slow her down. I might need your help later, though. Well, oh gosh, she's close. They're just waiting for me! Huh! Got out! Ballora, slow down.
No!
Stop.
No! Ballora? I won't. I will stand for my... the things I believe in, and I believe in Halloween.
Don't destroy the ferns behind you. Those are meant as Halloween decorations, too. No, please
Those
don't.
From the gust going green. Don't fool me. No, no, no.
Oh, man, I couldn't trick you. I thought I was going to slow
you
down.
I was there for that.
No, don't destroy all this green stuff that's around. Get down there. Oh, man, no! I messed up. What?
You tried to knock me down to Pennywise's hole!
Yeah, why not? Ballora?
You know what? I can't break the flooring, but I can cover it up!
What do you mean you-
With-
You know, this has been here. This was Lil' Bit's, Oh, you didn't come that day. That was Lil' Bit's, cake shop.
I was there for that! I asked for a pumpkin spice latte! No,
oh, yeah! You were being very pretentious, so we didn't want to help you.
More decoration!
Ballora, these are going to be really expensive. You know what? You stay right here and you just do stuff. I'm going to be back. Uh-oh. Bonbon! Secretary, can I need to go and talk to Bonbon right now. Tell him I'm on my way.
Who's screaming my name?
Well, there you are.
Yeah, I heard you screaming all the way from my office. Gosh, it's so loud.
I know. I'm known as the loud fox. But, Ballora's destroying all the decorations we did upstairs.
Okay.
We should stop her. Tell her that it's not okay to destroy because we didn't... She doesn't like Halloween, didn't she say that?
Yeah, I think she said it a while ago.
Yeah, but now she's upset saying she wanted to help with the decorations.
I mean, I'll try to help, but I really don't care.
Oh, see, you don't have to care to help. Sharing is caring, is what they always say.
Well, what are you sharing? Are you sharing money?
I don't know.
Because if you're sharing money, you know, then I could care a little.
Oh, now you brought the little guy into all this.
Why is there a little J right there?
Little J? What are you talking
about? It looks
like
a J. Well, over here, it looks like a T. If you go to the side, it looks like a J. Now,
because I can't reach it.
Now it looks like a elephant's trunk.
Well, go ahead and keep focusing on that, because just like how you didn't focus on me being there to help decorate.
Uh-huh.
And you know what? For that, I'm taking everything down!
Ow! Mm. But you even said you don't like Halloween! Bonbon even said it!
I love Halloween! I just love it! I would love it so much that I want to be a part of it when we decorate! So we're gonna start over and redecorate!
Whoa. How about you stop breaking our platform and Ballora stop breaking things?
I agree with Bonbon. Stop breaking things!
We could talk this out like grown adults.
Ha! Grown adults, my butt.
Oh no, you destroyed Jimmy!
Just give us a chance, Ballora!
Jimmy, Jason, and Jacob, all gone!
Well, you should have made sure to invite me to the decoration!
They had families!
Well, now their families are gonna miss them!
We didn't decorate your room, we left it alone!
They don't exactly have families.
They have families! This guy's name is Justin. This guy's name is Jose. This guy's name is
Jose.
Jake. And this one back here is Jack.
Goodbye, Jake.
Not that Jake.
Jake's coming back.
Oh, okay. Never mind. We can't decorate her room. I was supposed to go in there and start decorating there. But.
Whoa.
Yeah. Ballora, this thing's getting a lot more. Oh.
Is it? I thought it looked fine.
Oh, it's like series ending almost.
Series ending?
Like it's gonna engulf. No, it's like it's gonna engulf the whole entire pizzeria.
Despacito!
Okay, well. You see, Foxy, I tried my best.
Uh huh.
But she just seems to, like, not be working with us.
Uh huh.
Yeah, so I don't know what to do.
Huh. You know what? I'm gonna go and ask, like, Pigpatch or something for help. Maybe he'll be able to convince her. With his suave attitude.
Oh, with his suave attitude? Attitude?
Really? Wait, what are you trying to get at?
Nothing. Nothing!
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, let me go through a little bit of room. Okay, let's see. Lobit, are you out here? See you. Whoa! Okay. Pigpatch, I'm coming in. He's giving you a fair warning. Hi.
Well, this time you didn't knock.
I tried. So.
And you didn't even ask to come in.
I'm sorry. So we have a problem, Ballora, and I want to know if you can help.
How am I supposed to help?
Well, come upstairs with me
the Ballora situation.
And ask her not to break any more of the Halloween decorations, because she's going to come in here and destroy your one little pumpkin.
Well, I don't mind.
Well, you don't care? You don't care she's going to destroy Halloween? Halloween's
not
important
really.
To me!
Well, it's important to you, but it ain't important to me.
Wow. I thought we had something. I thought we were friends. You know, Ballora might go on a date with you if you try to fix
this. We are friends. not all friends have to have 100% same likes.
Well, that's true, but you can still kind of help and not make Ballora break everything.
Well, it sound. Why is she upset in the first place? We stopped jumping.
She said that she was upset because we didn't ask her to decorate for Halloween, but last time we asked her, she didn't want to do it. And we had to force her into doing it. And she said she likes Christmas more and she doesn't like Halloween. So now that we
so
did the decorations...
she shouldn't really be upset.
Exactly! So I don't see what the problem is. Hold on, I'm going to check something in your fridge.
Get out of my fridge.
No, I'm trying to see something's in the fridge.
Get out of there.
Your fridge is very empty. It is so empty right now. It is crazily empty. I got to say that right now. It is really, really, really empty.
Yeah, you don't got to keep saying it's empty.
Yeah, it's super duper empty. Okay, you know what? You're not going to help, so I'm going to leave. And you want to really put something in your fridge? It's empty. Love, are you down here somewhere? If you're down here, I can't see you. Guess not. Okay, where is Ballora right now? I need to get back upstairs. Try to find her. What the? What is this? Cobwebs down there in sand. What is down there? Oh, wow. I didn't realize it loops around like that. Huh. Did not know it went like that. Okay, where is Ballora now? Ballora! Ballora!
Dumb Halloween stuff without me!
Ballora, calm down. It's okay.
You calm down!
You didn't even like Halloween! Last year we had to force
you! I love
Halloween!
I love it so much, I'm just angry that you did without me!
Last year you even said you didn't want to do it! You know what?
Last year! This is a new year! It's 2019! I love it! I'm just so into it!
Yeah, you stay right here. I'll be right back. Oh, love it. You're putting the decorations back up?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, she's probably gonna break it on the way back. You know what?
No.
You know what? You know what I know I can get to help with this? L Chip. Hey, El Chip!
Oh, hola, señor.
Whoa. Yeah, you been playing balloons again?
Sí, there's some in the back room.
Really?
So, how can I help you?
I don't see any. Were they red balloons? Did Pennywise come here and give you balloons?
Oh, are you talking about the payaso?
That's clown, right?
Sí.
Okay, well... No, I'm not here about that. So, you know how we decorated in here for Halloween?
No, we didn't decorate in here for Halloween.
Okay, you know how
we decorated for Dia de los Muertos.
Yeah, you know how we came here and did that for that thing? Well, we did that out here too, and Ballora's destroying all the decorations. Oh.
No, you said out here was the decoration for Halloween. Not the
Okay,
Dia
okay,
de,
you're
de
right,
Muertos.
You're right. Can you help me stop her from destroying everything? She said she... Oh, she stopped.
Oh, but I really don't care about Halloween.
But we do? Come on! It's for the Halloween tradition! Stop her from doing this! Oh, that's a lot of decorations.
Señorita.
What do you
señorita.
Want? Hi, El Chip.
Oh, hello.
Hi there.
Well, el señor Foxy told me that you're baking things.
Mm-hmm. I'm not baking anything! I'm tearing everything down!
Okay, that's what we mean, breaking.
Yeah, you're breaking everything down.
They broke my heart by not inviting me to decorate Halloween because I love Halloween so much.
No,
well,
she doesn't. She
well,
doesn't
you
like Halloween.
Well, you see, señor, that's the problem. You didn't invite her.
Well, because she said last year, don't invite me again. I don't want to do Halloween this year.
Why would you believe what I said?
Actually, that's a good point. You do lie a lot, and you try to be, like, the center of attention.
More decoration? Without me? How dare you?
Well, technically, you're here now. You're destroying the decorations at low, but taking the heart to... Uh-oh.
Wait. You're putting them up still when I'm not even around? Wow. Just wow. That's it. All of okay, Ballora, how about this?
Ballora, tell me truthfully, why are you so upset?
I'm upset because I'm upset!
That's
Can you
not
just
a reason!
Accept it?
But you're upset because we didn't bring you to decorations when you said before that you don't like it? What is it really, Ballora? Is it because you wanted to feel a part of the team? You just wanted to do it so you feel like you're one of us, so you don't feel like you're being left out of stuff?
Why are you putting words in Miss Ballora's mouth?
Well, because that's what it sounds like.
I didn't even say anything, though! How can you say it sounds like that?
Well, because how you're getting mad we wouldn't bring you to do decorations when you say you didn't want to do them? But you're like, you want to do stuff with us?
That's a perfectly good reason! I'm angry you didn't invite me!
But why would you be angry if we didn't invite you if you didn't want to do it in the first place?
That was last year, Foxy. I'm a changed person now. And I love Halloween. But I love it so much now, I gotta tear it down so that I can be a part of it.
Oh, can I I help you?
No, you can't.
Wait, why not? Wait, I'm asking her.
You just wanted to be a part of this the whole entire time? So I was right, you wanted to be a part of it.
Yes, I wanted to be a part of it, but because I wasn't, now none of you can.
How about this? You can, since you took out all these decorations, Ballora, how about you just help put up the decorations now? And
what?
Help us. Yeah, well, how about you help us right now put the decorations up?
Why is El Chip El Skeleton now?
Oh, it's because I tried breaking it, but then I put it down. And then I was like, I'm going to put this on my head.
See what happens?
He's El Spooky now!
Yeah, he is.
That still doesn't change the fact! I'm furious!
Ballora, we're sorry. We should have came to you and asked. But we honestly thought you wouldn't want to do it, but we're asking you now. Do you want to help put up more Halloween decorations? Because there could never be enough. And Lois just running by. By the way, she's going to put them all back up either way, so it's going to be back and forth, so you can just help out at this point.
Fine. You guys decorate over there. I'll decorate the main room then.
Okay. Lovey, she's not going to do it anymore. She's not going to take down any decorations. Okay, just be quiet and not say anything.
That's what I thought.
What were you going to do to her if she said otherwise? Huh? You know, I can barely hear you when you do that.
Kill.
Okay, I'm going to be right back. That is... That is way too many.
If I can't decorate this year,
gosh!
I can!
We already said I already said you could! Lovey, we have a problem! You might want to come and see this! I already said you can help! Oh my gosh, this is way too much.
No, when you kicked on my day of the dead.
It's a little too much. But Ballora, we already said you can help! See, look, Lovey's giving decorations to help out.
I just wanted to feel like I was part of the crew.
Well, we're sorry. We didn't think about that when we were doing it. We're so sorry, Ballora. And now we're asking you to help us out. Since you took up down 90% of them, you can help us put them back up.
I just wanted to be part of the Halloween celebration, and I'm just sad that I missed it.
Well, you technically didn't miss it.
I did, though. The fun part of it.
Well, it's always fun putting up decorations, and then there's a scary...
There's still a lot that we haven't put up.
And there's other things like scary stories, there's like costumes we can wear, and so much more.
Really?
Yeah, so you're not gonna miss out of all of that. But are you gonna join in on the Halloween stuff this year and not be a spoiled sport like last time?
I promise!
Okay, then we're good on this one, so let's start... Well, first off, fixing the floor.
Oh, you guys are gonna go decorate up Halloween again?
Mm-hmm.
I'm out.
Bye! Wait, Elche, before you go! If we are doing decorations in the future, do you want us to include you? So we don't have to deal with something like this again, or do you not care?
I don't know, it depends the holiday, because if it's Halloween, I don't care. If it's Día de los Muertos, then I care.
So, I'll see you at Christmas! Okay. You know, let's start decorating again. Let's see. Let's see where to start. Where to start for the decorations. Oh, wow, you're still here? Well, in that case, click on the video to the left to watch another one of our videos. Or if you want to, click on the right to watch a video from one of us or one of our friends. Well, anyhow, everyone, bye!